There's trouble up in Winterhold. I'm a little surprised anyone's complaining about it, but money is money. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards who will take little effort. Good. Do not spare them your blade.
Sure, I heard that.
Thank you.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. And I've already received word that the client is satisfied. You have done well for yourself and for the companions. Of course, there is always work. My mind is someplace else, though. I think that maybe Kodlak was right. As a werewolf, I can't be a good Nord. I want to be clean, like he was, and go to Sovngarde when I finally die. I would be honored for you to accompany me, Harbinger. You still have one of the witch's heads. This is good. Let's go to the tomb. We can do the cleansing there. Like relaxing into a warm mug of spiced mead. I'm losing aches I didn't know I had. This is how a warrior should feel, alive and aware, not clouded with thoughts of the hunt. Thank you for your help. I'm gonna stay in the tomb for a while. My shame kept me out before, but now I want to see it.
I was always taught
Vilkas to avoid said these you're types the new Kodlak. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Until next time.
It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
We are the Magus! writhing in the filth of our own corruption.
What do you need, my friend?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
We have a bit of a sensitive matter this time. A wealthy family has misplaced one of their heirlooms. Some don't even believe they exist, but the farmer can be devious, tunneling into homes, stealing off with valuables. Move quickly, so we can have this over and done with.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would... better than this. I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
There.
need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
What now?
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
And deserve our praise, you do, for we are one.
I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the harbinger. But Kodlak trusted your judgment. Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. And it looks undamaged. They'll be pleased, I'm sure. And we're pleased with their money. There is always work for the companions. There is a more personal task before me. Kodlak's final teaching. I think he was right about beast blood and Sovngarde. I wish to cleanse myself, that I might know glory in the afterlife. I would be honored for you to accompany me, Harbinger. You still bear a head of the Glenmoral Betrayers, yes? Then lead on, back to the tomb of Iskramor. My soul is now prepared.
like waking up out of a dream. I can breathe more deeply now. I can't smell your heart beating the way I used to, but my mind is clear. This is a great service you've done for me, Harbinger. I will not soon forget. Now, I'd like to spend some time communing with Iskramor. My soul is clean now. Perhaps he'll still welcome me when my time comes.
Aye.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
You! You're the Harbinger of the Companions. It is my honor to stand before you.
What? There you ascended, and the eight became nine. You walked among us, great Talos. Not a star, but a...
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Travelers have been coming to Whiterun. They tell stories about dragons. I've heard of them, but didn't think they were real. Have you ever seen one? You are a very brave woman, but I already knew that. Well, that's one way to find out if they're real. I even know where we might find one. Lead on.
You might well to learn a smaller weapon. Vary your style a bit.
Where'd you come from?
Do you need something? If you think it'll help.
Now that was a battle. Thank you, Harbinger. We bring honor to the Companions. You go if you want to. I've never seen bones this large and want to make sure I remember them so I can tell the story right. Otherwise, Vilgus will just say I was making it up.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
I've been talking to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. A citizen of the Reach has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out. I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming around in their place. Something has shifted in the moons, sister.
I need to ask you to stop. That shouting is making people nervous. Good. Glad we straightened that out.
I'm no fan of the sun. Yes? Anything good?
Long life to you, Thane.
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Did you get me a present? What is it? What is it? This is great! Wow, thanks!
Let's get indoors.
Watch what you're doing.
Anywhere, just out of this.
Any luck gathering those ingredients? Sorry, just thinking about my experiments.
You don't know anything about this house?
No.
Anyone seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. I was actually just about to head on inside. Be good to have someone watch my back. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
It's so bright out here.
Fresh food. No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here. Recently. But the people I asked, no one enters or leaves. Wait, did you hear that? I think it came this way. That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on. We're getting to the market.
come out. We know you're here. There's another door. See if you can get it open. Stendar's mercy! This isn't an ordinary Tedra. We have to get help.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him.
You first. Come on. Let's go. We're getting out of here. Now.
Where'd you go?
Yes, your reward is waiting for you, mortal, further down. Yes, further into the bowels. So close, your prize is waiting. Did you think Molek Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you? What do you see from that little cage? Speak! Rusted. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrate it, left it here to decay until you came. Revenge? No. I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing. Captured and bound. Left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean.
Oh!